Through the study of ancient DNA, scientists have gained insight into prehistoric migrations to the islands of the Caribbean and the interactions among the groups that lived there. The earliest migration began 6,000 years ago with a stone tool using group from either Central or South America. This migration marks the beginning of the Caribbean's Archaic Age. About 3,500 years later, a pottery-making group from northern South America migrated to the islands, spreading as far as present-day Puerto Rico. This group, which ushered in the region's Ceramic Age and introduced agriculture to the region, almost completely replaced the Archaic Age populations on these islands. Analysis of the DNA shows that the Ceramic Age people originated from a small population and were highly mobile, creating intricate networks of connectivity. About 1,000 years later, the Ceramic people began another migration. This migration resulted with the Ceramic people replacing almost all of the Archaic people as far as eastern Cuba. DNA analysis shows that a small minority of individuals in Hispaniola had a mixture of the two groups. DNA analysis also suggests that from about 10,000 to 50,000 people were living on the islands of Puerto Rico and Hispaniola when the first Europeans arrived, at least 10 times fewer than almost all previous estimates. This research, which combined genetics and archaeology, provides dramatic new insights about the genetically distinct people in the ancient Caribbean.